Jenny Graham started her round-the-world solo bike ride in Berlin on the 16th of June last year. She travelled through 16 countries, cycling up to 15 hours each day, covering an average of 156 miles daily.
I am so tired today, like...
In total, Jenny cycled 29,657 kilometres across four continents, over 18,000 miles. And just 124 days after setting off, Jenny returned to where she started, in Berlin.
Wow, what a woman. And Jenny is here now. And of course, we had to have her coming in on her bike. There she is. Fantastic. She's just coming in now, adding a few more extra yards. Yay! Woohoo! What a woman you are!
Thank you!
Come and have a seat. Congratulations.
Oh, lovely. Thanks very
much. Wow.
Amazing achievement. Mm. Absolutely incredible. Because, you know, they talk about maybe, you know, sort of a couple of minutes off a world record. But 3 weeks, well, 3 weeks. So, yeah. When did you decide to do this and why?
Oh, okay, so it's a big question to start with. So I'd been looking, like I'd been building up my endurance miles right. for a few years, and I'd like the record kept coming into my sights, and I was looking at it, and I was like, I can actually do that distances for a short time. I can do that over the weekend or for over a week, and I wonder if I could keep doing it. You know, I wonder if I could,
it's keep incredible. It up. This is a massive, massive achievement.
Thank you.
We've got the actual official.
I know.
Guinness World. I mean, you've got that to hang up in your loo so that everybody can see it. I mean, that is astonishing.
It's great,
really,
isn't it?
What were the highlights for you? There must be so many highlights, but what stands out for you and you remember?
I think, in terms of places, coming through Siberia, Mongolia, China, that area just blew me away. The people were so kind and welcoming, and just everything was really different, wasn't it? Yeah. Like, I hadn't been there before,
sure.
So the culture.
And you're totally on your own. You're totally self-supported.
Yeah, I'm self-supported. So I carried everything with me. Everything that I've got on my bike there is what I needed.
I mean, that's like you just have no luxury. At all. You must have just packed minimum.
Yeah.
Bare minimum.
It's funny. So things become luxuries. Like if you've got, if you get a lip balm, things like that become a real luxury. Because it's so windy. You're like, oh, I'm going to buy a lip balm and that'll be great. Or I got a new pair of socks at one point and I was really
that was big deal.
For a couple of days over that.
But see, when you're there and you're on your bike, it's not like going cycling and sort of wafting around and stopping for a picnic and taking in the sights, because you've got this record that you've got to break.
Yeah.
So you have to keep going.
Yeah.
You cannot stop.
Well, I mean, you have to stop, like, because it's over such a long time, like it's such a long way that you are in a hurry. You do have a record to break, and there is a timing thing to it, but actually you can't go too fast because you'll burn out. You have to keep enough in the tank for the following day.
I understand.
So you're traveling at quite a nice pace.
Mm.
It's more that you're not stopping very often.
Right.
So I was doing up to 15 hours a day on the bike.
Wow.
I think the longest we did I did was 36 hours, and it was the final push to get into Berlin. Keep going, like napping if I stopped it, you know, stop for coffee, I'd have a quick nap on the table and then get back on again.
You are delightfully bonkers. It's wonderful. What about the toll it takes on your body? I mean, I don't cycle very much, but it always gives me a sore bottom.
Oh, does it?
Oh, absolutely. Okay. Did you have like gel seats, and did you have, are you just iron lady?
No, not at all. I mean, I think we all suffer from it, but you find a saddle that fits you and suits you. You know, there's so many different saddle types out there. And I went through maybe seven in the year and the build up to it just till I find one that I decided that I liked. And then, you've just got good pads. So like the trousers that you wear have got padded shorts in them. And then, you do just get used to it. Your bum just sort of molds into your seat.
But what about things like just maintenance? What if, you're on your own, what if the brake breaks?
So I am really good at bodging things together.
Right, okay.
So, I've got half-decent bike mechanical skills, but, I'm not a bike mechanic by any means, but I'm quite good at fixing something enough that I'll be able to ride for sometimes, I think 500 miles was the longest that I had to ride until I found a bike shop that could then fix the problem that I had. So
amazing.
Do things like that.
Now, look, people like you, who do things like this and who I admire hugely, you're not just going to sit on your bottom and not do anything else? Have you
I don't know,
something
it's quite,
quite nice just now.
Yeah, it sounds nice just now. So yeah, like I'm always, I've always got things on the horizon, sure. I suppose. And, you know, with the Adventure Syndicate, I'm a co-director of the Adventure Syndicate, and we're all about adventures and having our own adventures, inspiring other people to have That's adventures. Great. So we've always got things in the pipeline. Mm. But actually, I'm really enjoying just resting and sure. and enjoying this.
And having, like, because I mean, you have to make your own food or grab whatever you can whenever you could. Oh. And
so 4 months I didn't cook one meal. So when I came home, I was like, what am I going to have for dinner?
What do you do? How does that work?
How does this work again?
And just things like washing your hair.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? I mean, it's like that.
You must have seen pictures of me, did you?
Yeah. You looked windswept and interesting, yes. as Billy Connolly would say. Yes. It's so good to see you. Oh. Come back and see us when you're doing your next big challenge.
Thanks.
And I
so
think
much.
You're an inspiration. I'd love more young girls to be inspired by you
Yay.
Than, you know, the Daft Kardashians and people like that. This is what oh. we're going as role models. Thank you so much.
Thanks so much. And yeah, it's been
great. Thank you, Jenny.
Thank you.
Enjoy
Thanks
the rest for now.
Me. I will.